Alright. I don't know if this is the final game against these guys. This is, what, the fifth one we played? How many games are we going to play against these dudes? Damn it, we were at the top of the standings. Now we're at the bottom. God damn. We suck. Even the generals who we trounced are, have a higher ranking than us. Great. Just great. Oh, excuse me. Pocket full of yellow, it's back. That pocket full of yellow, son. Pocket full of yellow. High, but I don't think it's out of here. Oh, no, barely. It was up against the wall. Blam! That is a monster shot. Oh, it's out of here. Wow. Gorgeous. Another bomb. Where's this one going? Is it in the stands? Yes. Shit, that one's a pop fly. That one they'll be able to catch. That sucks. Yep, they would have got that one. Grounder. Oh, another grounder. I was late. Pocket full of YOLO.
With that pocket full of YOLO. The coverage of minor league baseball is on the air. Today we've got a good matchup ahead between the Tennessee Smokies and the Birmingham Barons.
Alright, get loud. Get loud for me to suck and only get one hit. Here we go. I'm up already, damn.
Number 86. I am shitting. We'll dig in here.
4 for 17. What the fuck? That is terrible. That is quite terrible.
Swing and a hard ground ball to third.
Nice.
Base hit.
Solid base hit. Very nice. All right, good start.
Yeah,
good
that
start.
Was always going to be a tough play right there. This gets on him so quick. If he finds a way to snare it, then it's going to be a double play. Instead, they've got something going now with two men on.
Oh, yes. Good start to the game, that's for sure. Very nice.
Paul Walsh will stand in as one of the stars from yesterday's ball game as he had three hits in the victory.
Paul Walsh has that pocket full of YOLO. Go for it, Paul.
Watches a fastball right there for strike one.
Damn it, Paul. What's your problem? Swing at those fastballs.
Runners staying.
Look at the vendors. There's vendors selling things.
Off the plate, one ball, one strike.
That's what you have to do against a big sweeping slider like that. It starts in the zone and is probably going to finish out of the zone, so that's a good job just to lay off.
No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
2-1.
Here, you cannot lose him and load the bases. He's still got a couple pitches to play with, but I'd expect this one to be somewhere in the strike zone.
And that pitch comes over to catch the corner. It's
2-2.
Two and two now.
Damn.
That's the pitch he needs to get working here in this first inning. You can solve a few problems here if that pitch comes around.
I think he's going to have to swing at this next one.
And a swing and a miss as they caught him.
Casey Jones has struck out, ladies and gentlemen.
But you know, you really hate to see this first inning opportunity slip away, especially with two guys on and your cleanup hitter up there. But now it's going to take a two-out hit from your number five guy to put a crooked number on the board.
Freddie Streeter will stand in now, hoping
Freddy
to turn
Streeter.
Things around here. You can see just
one for 15. Oh no, Freddy, step into the ball. Take one for the team. Step into the ball. One stinking hit. We're in trouble. We're screwed.
And he lays off there, 1-0.
Come on, head first, right into the ball. Bonk. Take one.
Runner not going anywhere at second. Now the pitch. And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0.
2-0. Maybe he's going to walk this dude?
What are you looking for here?
Why the hell would
he
walk this guy?
Count, but he doesn't always play by the rules out there, so this could very well be a slider.
This guy can't
like
hit for shit. He should start striking him out here.
And he gets this.
It's a ball three.
Two and one.
What? Yeah, that was low as hell.
The fastball he was looking
That's
for,
crazy.
2-0.
No way.
You can look for one pitch in one spot, and if it's not in that spot, you take it.
Over at the knees, and that's the second strike.
Oh my God, he's gonna fucking strike out. Oh no. He's gonna strike out. I can't believe it. Step into it.
Here's a fly ball now. Lifted
well,
in the air.
Guess
out to
what?
Right.
Easy out.
And the two-out threat will not come to pass.
God damn it.
Is over. So a couple of hits here in the top half, but nothing comes of it. So it's on to the bottom of inning number one.
Oh,
no
terrible. Terrible. Well, at least I got my hit, so this won't be a hitless game, even if I suck for the rest of it. Now he's 1-16. Ah, 1-16. Congrats, buddy. Why did I let that guy swing a fucking bat? Have him go clean the balls in the back, polish the bats. We need a new bat polisher.
Number 86 will dig in. He's singing.
That was like a mixed reaction when I came out. What was that? They didn't know to cheer or boo, so they just made a sound. They're like, ooh! Here comes Drake has no talent. Ooh, ooh, ooh! What the hell? Inside.
Inside 1-0.
All right.
None out, runners at first and second.
Hey, come on now. Shake it off. Let's get two. Oh, big guy. You drive it right here.
Goes the other way with a fastball and sends it deep down.
Oh, my God. Go, go, go.
And a climbing attempt at the wall.
Yes.
This ball is gone.
Home run. Home run. Yes. Beautiful. A beautiful homer. Three-run
so
homer
it's a
right three there.
Three-run shot to straightaway right field.
Yeah.
And with it, they've left in front now.
Very nice.
3-1.
Monster homer. That was great. Look at that little dance, little pose. The pose. Got that pose, son.
Oh, and you know what? I think he had a real shot at this one in right field. Let's
Boom.
Check it out. This doesn't make it over by much, and I think he may have mistimed his jump just a little bit. And it winds up sneaking over the wall for a homer.
Very nice. Very, very nice. That's what I'm talking about. It's not over. We're still scoring. Look. All right, finally. Finally, bottom of the third. All right, I'm up again. Here we go.
Number 86.
Oh, I know why they're booing, because we're at the home field
two,
of the other people.
Home run thus far.
Yeah. Of course they're going to hate me. That's why they're booing me. Okay. Here we go. Get nice and positioned fancy here. Get dug in. Get nicely dug in.
One down. One down.
Here's the first offering. Fastball that gets the inside corner, strike one.
Damn it.
Plays first here. Infield plays at one here.
Outside.
Oh, close, but it's 1-1.
Yeah, that was outside.
He wanted to go after that one, but that's a good eye to just watch it all the way in.
Here we go, fellas, let's go. Plays it first. Hey, all right, here we go now.
Man, this is fought off at the plate as it's chopped foul.
That sucks.
Here you go, fellas, let's go. Here we go now, let's go.
And he stays alive as this is grounded foul.
Well, crud.
And this is in the dirt as it swung on and missed, but this should be a pretty straightforward play to
God damn it.
Throw to first, we'll take care
of I even did contact swing. I don't know how I missed that run.
Two gone now.
Kind of a double-edged sword right there. He wants to bounce a curveball to get a swing through, and he gets it, but then he's got to worry about that ball maybe getting away. Fortunately, that's a nice play to keep it close and get the runner out at first.
Well, that sucked.
Number 86 will step toward the box here, and as he does, we flash you back to inning number 3.
Boom.
Check out his 3-run home
run. Look at that replay.
Blow early on.
Boom.
Just does manage to get a piece there as this is bounced foul. Bases are empty, one man out.
Come on, fellas, let's go. Hey, let it rip.
Nope, inside.
Fastball that crowds him a bit, and it's 1-1.
This is a spot where it helps to have a two-seam fastball like that so you can work in on the right-handed hitters.
Yeah, good rip on it, huh? Where's it one here? Hey, let it rip.
And he just gets a piece there as this is chopped foul.
I keep chopping him foul. What the fuck?
Hey, your pitch right here. Let's go.
And he grooves the fastball there. This is hit high and deep out to straightaway center field. Now a leaping effort at the wall.
I got another homer.
Empty. This one is gone.
Another home run. Yes. Another home run.
So it's a solo shot to dead center. His second home run of the game.
Sick.
As it's now a 6-run ball game.
Sick. Second home run, baby. Beautiful. Beautiful.
Well, it's got to be getting near the point where they need to make some alternate plans with this guy.
I mean,
now that's his third home run in the series.
I mean,
what more do you need to see?
Yep, couldn't get to it. Too good. Too good. Solo homer. I've got to be the MVP of this game at this point. Unless someone hits a grand slam. Good stuff.